Brian is also supposed to start rehearsing in a month to be the lead in a summer production on the University of Portland's campus.
There he is. That's him right there, actually. That's him in the white.
Larry Larsen is the producer.
My first memory is basically of him from our technical rehearsals when he stepped out on stage and opened his mouth and started singing, and it was just this a beautiful, amazing tenor voice.